Steve was a very private person.
Yeah.
But boy, the light of God burned inside of him big time. You know, he had a passion for customers, for products, for life, for his family. And if you look at what Steve did, he surrounded himself with a lot of wonderful human beings. I think he respected the fact that I teach Sunday school and to go coach baseball and also be a pretty good guy for the retail stores. But retail's different. It's about a human connection.
But you and Steve connected on that because he believed in that, you believed in that.
We shared a belief. Well, we both had a passion for the customer. I delivered on that through a human connection.